Puck played by Nyquist now in the left wing. Nyquist will deal to the point. Here's Nunavara with a shot. Fought off there by Anderson.
The offensive line here. And Frederick Anderson will dish there in the corner.
Jokiharju being chased by Lilia in behind the Buffalo goal all the way to the corner. Now it's Riley Nash trying to center in front. He does. Nice move and no shot. Now a backhand through traffic is gloved by Ullmark, and he will hold on.
Jackets dump it back into the corner. Scandella is there. Fights off the check from Nash, who sends it in front. Attempted backhand, and there, Ullmark with a save off the stick of Nunavara. Dubois. Jackets march up. Down the right wing, looking to cut in. Backhanded save, Miller. Puck in the blue paint, and then shot off Miller by Nyquist and turned away.
He did the interview today. It's really windy in the tunnel here. I don't know if you saw the pregame. Did you see it?
Wenberg fights off the check, hangs onto the puck. Off the bench, Jackets come. In front, scores! What a pass! And the Blue Jackets, tic-tac-toe, take a 1-0 lead over Reimer and Carolina.
The two defensemen that come on the ice are going to lead the forecheck here. Atkinson's going to put this puck deep, and the Blue Jackets are going to go to work. Great job here by Wenberg. Here's Murray with speed in an exchange that causes enough confusion that you can see two players going to one player, Ryan Murray.
Cross ice. Texier fires. Saved by Bishop as Hintz steps out. Deals it on that right side. Nunavara joining the rush. Off the pad of Leonard. Shaw back for a second tour of duty. Fails to play it. Leonard, the initial stop, juggles, but recovers and holds.
And a four-man battle in the corner. Hawks win the pocket. Shaw could not hold it. Duty bars long with Tim. And a save out of midair by Leonard. As Foligno had a hack with a bouncing puck. Could only get as far as center. Nunavara gains the zone. Shooting. And a save. And Leonard, the rebound. They score. Nunavara fouled up his own shot. Leonard did not know where the rebound had gone. The Jackets have the lead.
July Shaw's attempted backhand pass knocked away. Here comes Nunavara. Through and across the line. Marcus Nunavara with a shot. Leonard the save. Rebound scores. Following up was Marcus Nunavara on the original shot, and he sends home the rebound. 2-1 Columbus.
Nick on puck is able to get this play and make it right there, and that allows the Blue Jackets to get the puck with speed in the neutral zone. And here comes Nunavara. He's going to do it himself. Shot, and right there, bouncing puck continues to the net, gets his stick on the ice, and as he does, he gets the stick on the puck, and he beats Lemp.
Dubois, Foligno, Nunavara, save Grice, Letty,
Wenberg, looking for the backdoor play on that left side of Seth Jones, and he gets it. Jones, Nunavara, and a spot off by the blocker.
Defensive play there by Gerby, just totally tied him up. Oh, here's Atkinson, scores! What a play! The line, it's swept away. Bouncing puck carried in. Another 2-on-1. Jenner with a shot that missed the mark. It ricochets back in front. Oh, Blackwood with an outstanding stop.
Point to the front of the net, and who's there but Nunavara, who quietly comes in. There's a shot. It's going to come right back out towards the blue paint. There it is in the front, the left of your screen. Nobody knows, including Blackwood. And Blackwood said, oh, what's he doing here? And there's Nunavara. Nunavara can't believe it. It opens up passing lanes and seams. And that's how the Rangers want to advance the puck. So
held in check. Rangers dump behind. Boston pursuit. Harrington and Foss come together. Lindgren towards the net. Fought off there by Kidlenix.
They'll leave it for Scandella, reversing it for Mette. Comes all the way around the wing. Nunavara goes after it. Played it off the edge side of the net. Now it's free in front. Suzuki trying to get to him. Milano with a chance.
Knocked down by Bjorkstrand at the line. Foligno moving in on the Nudovara. And Howard got enough of it to send it wide. Bjorkstrand gets it back. Jenner, with less than a minute to go, takes it back from Atkinson, who collides with Nyquist. Atkinson, though, able to come up with it, but sends it wide, and Howard reaches at the side of the net and covers up. Scott Harrington away from Perlini, out to center. Milano with a backhand pass, just missing, but played off the wall by Bedstrom, who drops it. Nudovara, the shot, gloved and held. Milano, rink wide. Nudovara stepping up and across the line. Marcus Nudovara right in on Grubauer, and he'll cover up. Lost an edge. Fell. Now getting a skate repair there on the Buffalo bench. Lorenzi at the left point. Looks for Foligno in the corner. Nick sends it around the board. Bjorkstrand hustling to it. Bouncing puck settled down. Stenlund. Get a stick on it. There's Bjorkstrand. Scores! Jackets have tied it up. The shot by Bjorkstrand may have been redirected by Nudovara, who was right there in the blue paint.
And Zach Werenski knocks that puck down, keeps it in, and as they keep it on the perimeter, Nudovara is going to come down the right side of your screen. That play right there by Bjorkstrand. And now Nudovara quietly comes down the back door. What a pass. Good strength by Nudovara. Eichel is on the wrong side of him. The play by Bjorkstrand, then it's Jenner. And as Bjorkstrand gets it back with time, yeah, everybody's looking at him. And the Sabres are just hoping they can hang on.
Still trying to come up with it along the wall. Nyquist is there along with Stenlund. Nyquist winning the battle. Bjorkstrand, Stenlund, right circle in front. Nyquist with the tip, and then he knocks it out of the air and back to his defenseman. Battle there comes free to Kirby. He'll get it up to Nudovara. Marcus Nudovara through a crowd and seeing it, takes it from Werenski. Pressure there by a pair of the Rangers. Walks it down to the goal line. Still with the puck, gets it to Milano in front. Save Georgiev from the slot. And cleared by the Rangers.
It was the puck, and this was the play. Milano to Nudovara. Nudovara off the pad of Georgiev.
To the bench goes Merzlikin. Shot blocked. And out of the zone it goes off the glove. Nudovara was cleared by Savanichat.
He's been working at that. He's talked about it. 10 goals, 10 assists on the year. And he wants to finish the season strong as well.
Off the draw, Nudovara to the far side. The shot kicked out by Blackwood. Follow-up try, Werenski, he scores! Zach Werenski doubling the Blue Jackets' lead early in the first period.
It didn't go right the other night for the Blue Jackets. I know they say they got a lot of scoring chances, but they look much sharper here to start this game.
Without question, here's Foligno! Walks in! Foligno scores! Rolling puck in the near corner. Jenner is there on the forecheck. Jenner to the point. Werenski in the slot. Jenner fires and scores! Bo Jenner from the high slot. 3-1.
I think it went off of a toe in front of the net.
74.1%. Allowed power play goals in three of the last five games. Nudovara, screen is set. In front, Bedstrom scores! It may have been tipped there by Jenner in front, and that would be his second of the night. A power play goal in the Blue Jackets' lead.
But he likes the way his team is playing. They're in that tight Pacific Division race for that Western Conference playoff spot.
Nudovara, shot gets through, shoots, scores! Stenlund on the doorstep, able to send the rebound home. It's 2-1.